Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be playing Roblox, how to get the boxing gloves. So, the way to get your boxing gloves is to... First of all, you're going to get chili, and you're going to put in the pot. And just going to get it, and put it over here where... I'm going to get there. Okay, now that I'm here, I'm going to use the potion and put it on the grass on the wall. And it's going to look like this. I have already done the quest. So now you're going to go over here and there's going to be some obby to go in here, so I'll see you whenever I do the obby. Okay, now that I'm here, you're going to talk to Gilda right here. You might not see Gilda because I have already done my quest. So you're going to talk to it to Gilda, and it's going to say they cannot pick, well, Gilda cannot get the giant key because it's too heavy. It's too heavy to carry like that. So then you're going to teleport to your cauldron. You're going to put in 3 giant ears. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, after that, you're going to get it. You're not gonna drink it yet until you get over there, so I'll see you whenever I get in there, and I'll be holding the key. Okay, so I just used the potion and I got the key. So you're going to unlock this just by tapping the key, and then after it's gonna open like this. So, now you're going to talk to this little guy. First of all, you're probably going to want to reset your character because he's very small. And he's going to talk to you. He's going to say that he wants his, to get the bridge like that. He wants your DNA. So, you're going to go back to your cauldron. And you're going to drain this, whatever you have in your book. And you're going to get a fairy, and a chameleon, just like I said in one of my videos. You're going to get it, and then you're going to use it. You're going to drink it in here, and you're supposed to die. Okay, I done it, and it's going to say your username right here. Mine is simply Meerkat, and you're going to take away the death shrink, and then you're going to get your potion and go back there. So see you whenever I get there. Now you're going to give your potion. You're going to give your potion to the collector. Then you're going to go over here and talk to this part. You're going to talk to this person. I can't pronounce that. Because I just can't pronounce it. So... after you talk to it, it'll say, what team? Whose team are you on? It'll say, what team do you want to change to? I'll join the witches. I'll join the wizards. You're going to press the wizards. It's okay if you want to press the witches, but I got the boxing gloves whenever I chose the wizards. And yeah, so after that, you're going to press on the one that you very well, it's done, and you're going to receive boxing gloves in your hand. Then you're going to go over here, drain everything, and then you're going to put your boxing gloves in here, so then you can get your boxing gloves right here. And that's all for today. Bye!